The revolver is a long-range semi-automatic weapon with okay damage. The machine gun has a high rate of fire and a knockback upon impact. However, while firing this weapon, your movement speed is heavily reduced. The shotgun deals high damage in a frontal cone close to you, great for taking down large groups of enemies. The katana improves mobility and cleaves well. This weapon does, however, require you to be in melee range. The curve gun allows you to reenact your favorite Matrix movies. However, skill is required to curve while moving. The lasso pulls enemies towards you and stuns them upon getting pulled in. Lassoing yourself provides a taunt. Heal does exactly what it says. It heals you and your allies. The smaller the area, the bigger the healing effect. Forward Strike is a mobility and damage skill that does not trigger explosive barrels. Thank God. Shelly Smith can stun enemies by ramming them with his shell. While in his shell, he takes reduced damage. Smudge can drop aggro by going on the ground. Re-emerging around enemies will stun them for a short duration. Preacher Pete applies a damage over time effect and slows down enemies by going number 2 around them.